So why do buildings require shading? Well, this building behind me here has just a blank wall, doesn't have any fins or overhangs. But that wall is facing directly north, which means from about 10 o'clock in the morning to 5 o'clock in the afternoon, that wall gets direct hot sunlight. Hot buildings require fans and air conditioning as well. Reducing energy consumption can help reduce greenhouse gases that contribute to global warming.